Ready, set, go. Are you recording? Today, we're learning about the sage, like I just said. Somehow, even though it was growing in a pot with just water and no dirt, somehow we were able to trim it off of the plant outside, and we put it in here and it grew new roots. It's amazing that you can do that, but plants just are amazing. When you rub the sage and smell your hand, it smells awesome. But don't rub it too hard or all the flowers will come down and you'll have to put them away.